Hi, my name is Bandir. I'm living in Iraq. I'm 16 years old. It took me 6 months ago to get England.
And how did you get here?
By lorry.
By lorry?
Yeah.
Wow. So can you tell us a little bit about independent living?
Yeah, so we have young people aged 16 to 18 living in properties with support, which can be weekly, sometimes it can be quite intense, and then stagger down as they get closer to 18, looking to teach independent skills from cooking and cleaning and maintaining a property to budgeting and looking at housing ready at 18, so when they move on they at least feel a bit more confident to go into housing at 18.
So what does your outreach worker help you with?
Yeah, it's my social worker find my courage for me, and he make appointments, health assessment.
I've known Bandir now for going on 4 months, just over, and his self-confidence has grown immensely. When he first arrived, it was obviously very daunting. He didn't know the area. He didn't know the house, obviously, and he didn't know anybody in the country. By taking him to places around the city, to various shops, food shopping, clothes shopping, he always looks at the road signs and he looks on my sat nav to learn the road names, and he's very good at learning the road names. And from that, he's found his own way walking into the city centre. And by doing that, he's met another Kurdish family. He heard them talking in the park in their language, he approached them, which I don't think he would have done on his first few weeks here, but he's grown in that sort of confidence. And he's made really good friends with them. He goes around there for meals. And now he's started his English ESOL learning course at the Hive. This is bringing him on leaps and bounds. His English is so much better. We can have conversations where it was very difficult at the beginning.
What do you like about living here?
Yeah, like it's somebody, and sometimes I'm go to center by work, and sometimes I'm go to college, and go to anywhere, and I like to gym and English course.
So what do you want to do in the future?
Yeah, I would like to train to become a mechanic and work